What is up, Facebook, YouTube, TikTok, and no Rumble? What's up, said Daryl?
What's up? How are you, sir? Jordan?
I'm doing good. Is my video feed kind of lagging? I know.
No.
Okay, good. I want to make sure. I'm
Nope.
doing good.
You are all clear. Welcome, everybody. Perry Necessary. We are got a Ruthless edition. So we are almost caught up with Ruthless. And as we keep saying every time we switch shows, this is one of my favorite shows. It is one of my favorite shows. It's the reason why we are doing this particular Perry Necessary broadcast. It all started from Ruthless. This is where it was supposed to start. This is where it was supposed to end. And Ruthless is just such a good show.
Oh yeah, we not doing the latest episode, the latest and greatest. Which one we doing?
We're doing the one before the latest and greatest.
Okay, I think I'm behind anyway. So,
Because I haven't seen it.
yeah.
So if we get to the latest one, I don't know what the hell is going on.
All right, I'm down. I'm ready.
I
I'm
don't
ready.
even remember what happened last, where we're at. It always gives us it in the comments. Or not comments, in the preview.
Off the top of my head, I remember from what I remember. Didn't we see a bank run? Joan finishing up a bank run and kind of chit chatting with Ruth, catching filling Ruth in on what's been going on.
Right, I was
I don't
about to
know.
talk about that situation in the car, but you're right. It was after that. They actually came back to the compound. She
Right,
filled
right,
Ruth,
right, right.
yeah, she filled Ruth in on what was happening. You and I argued whether or not they need to just continue, just leave Ruth behind at this point because she's not leaving without her daughter, so she's gonna sabotage any situation.
All right, that's where we at.
All right. If you would like, feel free to join us in on the chat, or you can give us a call, 312-585-7280. If you called us before, we've got a new call-in number now. So make sure you pay attention to that one. All right, hold on one second, right before we get started. I just want to make sure that everything is right in here. All right, let's do this, everybody.
Let's go.
This program is rated TV-MA-LSV and is intended for mature audiences. Viewer discretion is advised.
Lewis told me everything.
What are you saying?
I'm gonna burn this shit down.
Come all the way.
Previously on Ruthless.
I had forgotten about that ass whooping that Ruth delivered to old girl. I've completely forgotten about that. I remember now,
Not
though.
me.
Did you find Aaron? He got away. She better go with the plan.
She will. She was saying something about getting even with you.
That bitch is trying to poison me.
Yeah, you are.
Here.
You think this will... I brought you food.
Oh, no! River! Oh, no! River, no! Fuck it! Leave her alone! Oh, bastard! Shit!
I can't even
No.
believe River came back
River.
at him like that.
Please, please don't hurt him. River. Please, please don't hurt him. My River. No. River, please stop. Wait, 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 wait. Wait, what are you doing? You said you would help me. River. River. No. What are you doing? You said you would help me.
Oh, fuck off.
You can't get out of here without me. They're everywhere.
Okay.
I'm telling you. What are you doing? You can't get out of here without me. They're everywhere. I am telling you.
Yeah, I know. There's a hole inside the fence by the psychic.
They'll be watching this. It's a trap.
I'll take my chances.
I'm telling you. I know where to go. You need to let me out.
Fuck.
You won't make it. You tried before, and you got caught.
Shut up. Shut up.
Lara.
I can help you. I don't trust you.
Just get us out of here.
Us.
Me.
Pause it for a second. I mean, I guess I'm nitpicking right now. How long has Malcolm been tied up in there?
I don't know how long, but a long ass time. I don't even know what it equates to. Seasons,
I'm
for sure.
Saying, I'm just saying, it's like he still has the nice trim stubble on the chin. No overgrown hair. He still got his nice lineup. His blend still looking good on the side of his head. Still faded out nice. It's like, really?
Shouldn't he be absolutely starving? You know they have to be feeding him the bare minimum to keep him alive at this point.
I'm not even talking about starving. I'm just saying his hair should not be kempt. That's all I'm saying.
I agree with you. And I'm saying he also shouldn't have enough energy to do these things that he's doing.
I mean, people fast. So I will say, if you're in a fasting state, I don't want to get too deep into that, your body rejuvenates and you gain more energy. So it is possible to just live off water for a while. I mean, you know about that. But I don't know. But in his situation, he's a addict. So I don't know if fasting will help that. But I don't know.
But yeah,
he
certainly doesn't look like somebody that somebody who's been held captive for a while. He doesn't have all of the extra things that you would imagine.
Yeah, be a little more slender bones. I see what you mean. Yeah. All right.
Hey, him.
Who's he to you?
Just get us out of here, please.
Please.
Damn.
When the sun go down, we run the city. I feed the angels, but the demons with me. When the sun go down, best believe it. It's nothing new, the streets is undefeated. When the sun go down, ooh, it get
warm. Why are we letting this play?
Ever try to move more. You best salute me. It's in the bloodstream. Okay. Feeling like a douche. When the sun.
Put your arm open. Stop trying. No. Come on. No, wait. I have a car too.
He got some food. He gotta eat.
I can help you, please. Please don't. Please. Don't. No.
Deputy Polk?
Yes?
Tell us.
This is bad.
Tell us.
We're all ears. One of the members killed him.
How do you know?
I went back and told Andrew.
And the sheriff doesn't know this?
No.
Why the hell not?
Because we want to make sure that we close this case. We want to charge him with all these crimes.
Do you know who did it?
No, I don't.
None of this was in your report.
I couldn't prove it.
Well, you knew a deputy was missing.
Well, the sheriff was also embarrassed because he said he was on drugs, too.
This is bullshit.
I don't like it either.
Will he corroborate your story?
Who, Andrew?
Yeah.
Of course.
I don't like this shit.
I don't either.
So, let's talk to Andrew.
Okay.
Without you.
Mm-hmm.
Stay put.
Okay, I will.
Agent.
Yeah.
Make sure he doesn't leave.
I got you.
The highest.
Is it good?
Yes. Very.
Good.
Thank you.
For?
Today. So smart.
You know, just on a side note, it must really be amazing to have somebody look at you the way Daikon looks at the highest. That is when you know you got somebody. When they're staring at you eat like that, with that dumbass grin on their face, just a pure happiness and bliss, and you're just sitting down eating dinner. That's all of us deserve that in life. Somebody that looks at us the way Daikon looks at the highest. I would even say the way Ruth looks at the highest. The only difference is Daikon's for real and Ruth is lying, but the look is the same. All right, I'm going back to the show now.
Thank you, Your Highness.
Can you have my car checked?
Yes, of course.
I know they have a tracker on it.
Yes. I had the men look, but I'll look afterwards.
Trackers are really small now.
Yes, I know.
And they may be bugged.
Yes.
Trust those government bastards.
None of us do, sir.
I wish I could have seen the look on their face when they saw that nobody was in that car.
Yeah, I'm sure they were shocked.
And the safe?
It's on its way.
Okay, good. If you find anything in the car, leave it.
Leave it?
Yes. I don't want them to know when I leave.
That's very smart.
Yes, it is. They think they know everything.
Apparently they haven't met you, Your Highness.
They will learn.
I'm gonna let you enjoy your meal. And I'll check on the car.
Great. Thank you, Daikon.
Oh, you're welcome, Your Highness.
Daikon.
Yes, Your Highness.
Send me Ruth.
Yes, Your Highness.
Leave, sister.
I was talking to her.
Well, she's leaving.
Whoa.
Go on, Dad.
You're so the mother. Can you come?
I'm not going anywhere with you.
I want to show you something.
What's that?
You'll have to see it.
Me not going anywhere with you.
Well, he's dying.
Ooh.
The hog.
What are you talking about?
I gave him your sandwich.
What?
He is sick. He's just laying there and he's not moving.
Well, he's a pig. Maybe he's tired.
You put something in that food.
Root.
Tell me what you did.
I did nothing.
Do you know how happy the highest is that I'm carrying his child?
Yes.
And do you know what he will do to you if he finds out that you tried to poison me?
I did not.
Okay. Well, why was the pig sick?
I don't know.
Well, why didn't you want the highest to eat it?
Because he dares deserve something better than what we eat.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna tell him.
You can't prove it.
The dead hog can prove it.
Well, maybe he was sick already.
You have an answer for everything, don't you?
Yes, when the truth is on my side.
Well, let's see what he says.
Yes, we will.
That walk.
So you're not going to talk to me?
No.
You killed Deputy Polk.
Who told you that shit, huh?
Mac just told me.
Mac wouldn't dare tell you no bullshit like that.
Yeah, he did.
Look, don't play this stupid-ass game with me, okay? If you want to know something, you just ask me.
What happened to Deputy Polk?
One of the cult members killed him.
Which one?
It was a girl. Her name was Melinda.
Is she still up there?
Yeah, I assume so.
How did she do it?
She stabbed him in his neck.
Did you see it?
No.
Where's his body?
Look, that's all I know.
Andrew.
That's all I know.
You're making this very hard.
Look, what the fuck? That's all I know.
Andrew.
Look, y'all got me locked up in here like I'm a damn criminal.
Are you?
Fuck you.
Pause it.
Okay. Yeah, just like Malcolm.
He's nasty. Is it even a question if he's a criminal now? It's like slippery, slippery. I mean, I feel like they finally got him locked up, but in my mind... Go ahead.
It's just confusing to me because I guess from one hand, there is no question that he's a criminal. But when they got him, the way he answered them, it's like he wasn't even trying to pretend like he wasn't with them. But then he's going back and forth. I mean, he's saying stuff like F you and I'm not telling you this and I'm not telling you that. But yet he's supposed to be an FBI agent. And now on this end, so that would going back, that would lead you to believe, oh, he's a criminal. He's compromised all this stuff. But now. The way he's talking is like somebody who might talk if they were an FBI agent. It's very, very, very confusing. He continues to switch it up even behind bars.
Listen, I think he just doesn't know how to be any other way. I always wishy-washy. And the sad part is I feel like he's just going to get out. That's what I feel.
And with all of this being said, if you're an FBI agent and you're wishy-washy, then that makes you a criminal. I mean, in reality, because, you know, once you are in that situation, the only thing to do is to come out of character if you're not playing one. That's the only thing to do. And he won't do that. He, in fact, made things very difficult for them. And we know right now, if he could, he would escape and run right back to that compound. We know that he would.
Jesus. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, he's got blood on his hand already, but I don't know. Mm. I don't know what they want from him. Like, what do they need him to say?
And like, why is he in that jail? Like, at this point, they're FBI. They would not leave him in a local jail. They snatch his ass out and take him back to federal jail at this point.
Right, that's the local jail, the sheriff's jail, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Like, I don't trust that.
And this is at least day three. We've seen them go home and go to bed. This is at least day three of this operation. There's no way he would still be in the sheriff's jail.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Malcolm dead.
You're playing that game again.
Yeah. Are you done?
I'm done.
Good. I want my damn lawyer.
We heard you.
So what are you doing? You think this shit is a game? Huh?
All those people dying up there? No. I don't think it's a fucking game.
You know what? You gonna fuck this up.
You think?
Yeah. You gonna get fired.
Am I?
Yeah. You gonna burn. Because the only person that you got that's been inside the compound and that can help you, you got him locked inside a cage.
You can't help us.
I know I can't because you got me in here.
You're one of them.
Fuck off.
Good chat.
Yeah. Call Malcolm.
Anything?
Same old shit.
What do we do now?
Don't let the sheriff leave.
Got it.
Shit.
We gotta get that warrant.
I called the senator. I'm just waiting for him to call me back.
Is that the only place you can get it?
I called every contact. All hands are on deck.
Shit. I hate all this waiting around.
I'm with you. Just keep your eyes open.
We'll get him.
I know.
We will.
Yeah.
Zin?
Yes, Elder Mother?
Go and check the big hog.
The big hog?
Yes. Give him this, put it in his water, and make sure he drinks it.
She gonna make a hog drink. How is she gonna make a hog drink anything?
Well, you put it in the trough, and they'll lap up anything you put in that trough.
Right.
Hogs, but she said
make sure he drinks it.
I'm guessing she means just don't sit it there and walk away.
Yeah, gotcha. Report back that you saw him drink it. Okay.
But more important, now we know Elder Mother is trying to remedy the hog, the potential sick hog. She's trying to remedy the hog. Am I frozen or can you see me?
No, I can see you.
Okay. So now we know she put something in that sandwich, the sandwich that Malcolm ate, right?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. And if Ruth is watching, I don't know how she would know what she made, but she at least now knows what she knows, that there's something that can be made to remedy it, too. She knows that. And maybe she's in some sort of way watching from a distance to see what she did. But yes, the answer to your question is yes.
Okay.
Yes, Elder Mother.
Oh, my goodness. He looks a fool.
Please.
So listen, just be cool, okay?
There go your boys.
Don't give me a signal.
Man, to give.
Yes, thank God.
Some of the men went to the store. They're bringing back a safe. When it gets here, I want you to bring it to the highest trailer.
Yes, sir, Daka.
Ruth.
Yes, Daka.
The highest would like to see you.
Yes, Daka.
Keep an eye out for that safe.
Yes, Decker.
Yes, Daikon.
Hey. What's she saying?
We can't let that safe get in here.
Yeah. I know.
So what are we gonna do?
Who wanna get the safe?
I don't know.
Okay. Let's go find Manny.
Okay.
You wanted to see me?
Yes.
What can I do for you?
Sit, please. Just wanted to see how your day was.
It was beautiful.
That is beautiful.
Yes. This little boy is moving all around.
So soon.
Oh, yep.
That is amazing.
He's gonna make you so happy.
Yes, he is.
You think you look like me?
I think so.
I will be beautiful.
Yes, your highest.
I want to show you something.
Okay.
This is it.
This is what?
This is the hotel that I'm buying.
Oh. Wow.
Now, I need some work, but don't you think it's beautiful?
Yes, Your Highness.
It's run down.
I see the potential.
It costs $1.7 million.
Oh.
Yes. The old man that's selling it is dying. Wanted to get rid of it.
Oh, okay.
Been watching it for years.
Is that so?
The birth mother used to work there.
The birth mother?
Yes, my birth mother.
Oh, I see. What?
More info.
She was a whore.
No.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's terrible.
I'm sorry.
Honey, it made me the highest.
Yes, your highest.
So he'll sell it to me, but he wants other things.
Mm-hmm. What types of things?
Children.
The money, of course.
Yes.
And some of the children.
The children?
Yes. So I sent them all there.
Why would he want the children?
Oh. Why does any old man want young girls?
How young?
Don't worry, they're all over 14.
Yeah, don't worry.
Yes, Your Highest.
Does that bother you?
No, Your Highest.
Pause it.
We all have to grow up at some point.
That's right. They got to grow up, them girls.
In chat, Vernita says, I agree about Malcolm. Should look more unkempt. I wouldn't trust Peter either. Larissa said, I haven't seen her before in chat. Vernita. I hope I pronounced it right.
Really, really quickly, I just want to say, because I can't see any of these. Vernita, in the description to this show, there was a link. If you could just click that link for me one time, it will allow me to bring your comments as you make them into the chat. I can't do that until that link gets clicked and authenticated. All right, go ahead. And that goes to basically everybody who might be in chat.
Yeah, right now it just says Facebook user. All right, so Laretha says, Ruth don't care nothing about other than getting Collie back.
Yeah.
That's true.
Yeah.
Do you think the highest told Ruth, did he make up that story about giving away the kids to an old man just to test Ruth to see if she would pounce? He kind of asked her, how did she feel about it?
Yeah, I suspect
that. What a coincidence that old man selling property just happens to be a pedophile at the same time.
Yeah.
And, you know, owns a property that's close to $2 million property. Highly unlikely. I mean, he can buy his own kids in the black market. You know, he doesn't need yours. You know,
it's a very interesting dynamic here. I can see him doing that, just saying whatever might get a rise out of her and studying her. The highest is not a fool. He actually is pretty cunning and smart. And if he's wondering, if he has any wondering about Ruth, he might want to do that. He's done things similar to that in the past with when he wanted to test her loyalty or didn't know about this or that. he'll say things and then watch how she reacts to it. Ruth, on the other hand, being extremely smart, cunning, usually she doesn't fall for it.
When it comes to her daughter, I think she's
That's where she's going to be her weakest. But right now, she did keep a straight face throughout that whole thing. And if he's telling the truth, she has some concept of where the kids are. Well, maybe. Well, he said I sent all the kids there. He did say that.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, yes.
He was touching me. Six.
I see.
Yeah. So, that is where the children are.
All of the children?
Yes, Ruth. They are the down payment to hold the place.
I see.
I can't wait for us to go there.
When will we be going?
Soon, child. So.
Yes, your highest. And, where is it?
You will see.
Oh, shit. I figured she knew where it was. I figured it was on the brochure.
So when will you tell the camp?
I am not ready yet.
Oh, your highest. You should tell them about this in a prophecy.
You think?
Yes. You should tell them tonight. You should share it.
You know? I might do that.
Show them on the projector. They'll be so excited. They will want to see your vision.
What would I do without you, Ruth?
I'm just a woman.
Well, that you are, but you help me too.
Yes, your eyes.
And you are carrying my child.
Your one and only.
I was going to name him Seven, but I think we should name him One.
Whoa.
Yes, your eyes. That is glorious.
Go on now. Have Daikon prepare for the prophecy.
May I? Prepare a Raku bath for you later.
What is that?
It'll help you relax.
That is not a bad idea.
I will wash you and talk about all the people.
Yes, we will.
Thank you so much.
Raku bath.
Go now.
Yes, your eyes.
Oh, you see that look? Did you catch that look?
Well, kind of like a little side eye, maybe.
Yeah, look. I think he made it all up, or part of it. Look. Something devious there.
That could mean something or nothing.
River. Come on. Easy. Hey.
Man, they don't swear he did that.
We have to get out of here.
Wait, where is he?
He's gone.
Where did he go?
Hey, worry about it. We have to go.
No.
We have to get out of here.
No, I can't.
Look, this is our only chance.
Peter, I can't.
How is this their only chance? What is he talking about? What does he mean this is our only chance? This is just as bad of a time as any other.
I don't know. He's
delirious?
I guess. I don't know.
You're just talking crazy here. Take my jacket.
No, Peter, no. I can't go.
So
You fucking played me.
No. Oh, no.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, you did.
No,
you get me to fall for you.
No, I'm sorry. I just Peter, I can't go.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Do not hit me again.
Damn you.
Wait. No.
Damn you.
Don't leave. Just let me explain this.
Go to hell.
No, Peter, please. Please. Help. Peter. Help. 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 Someone. Fuck. Peter. Someone. Help. Please.
What is he talking about? Help? What the hell is going on?
Brother.
That scene makes no sense. That scene makes absolutely no sense at all. He's not in any sense of danger. The people who beat his ass are both gone. He's going to be in danger from the standpoint of when he's found in there, he's going to have to go before the highest. He's going to have to prove he didn't help either of these two people. Like that is kind of going to go down. But he's not like drowning or the place isn't on fire or anything like that. He's not even in cuffs. He's just kind of locked in a room. Is he claustrophobic? Like this help screaming situation is absurd. It does not match what's actually happening. In fact, if he cares anything about that dude, he's drawing attention to that dude right now, and he's liable to get him killed. Sorry.
We got an issue.
What's that?
Manny,
you are with us, right?
I told you I was.
All right, look. Got a little issue.
Okay, tell me. This is safe coming in and we can't let that happen.
You mean the one coming up the highest?
Yeah.
Yeah, Ben and Rube went to get it.
Do you know about it?
Yeah.
Are they loyal?
Oh, to the record?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Can you intercept it?
How?
I don't know. When they get here, inspect it.
Yeah, I can do that.
Also, ask if there's a key or take the instructions so they won't know what their original combination is.
It's good.
Can you make this happen?
I can do that.
Good.
But can you tell me why?
Just follow our lead and you'll be very happy.
They go cut him in on the money too.
Still alive? Of course not. We would never do that.
Why do you need this to happen?
Why do you have so many questions? Do what we're asking.
Okay.
Can you please give that dude some acting lessons, Jeffrey? I beg you. I know you can do it.
No, no, no. They need to. His role was not supposed to elevate to where it is now.
So what did he do? What happened, Jeff? What happened that moved him from being a dude in the background to somebody in the foreground struggling to say his lines? What went down, Jeff?
You tell me.
I don't know. I figure you might know. You may have heard. You may have heard something.
I can't assume. I'm telling you what I think. I think he shouldn't have gotten elevated to where he is now.
I agree. And I'm asking you, what do you think happened that took him from somebody who was just supposed to be walking around in the background as a foot soldier to having
right
lives?
Place, right place at the right time. Somebody saw something in him.
Oh, so. In him. Or yes. Protruding from him or something.
Wow.
No, I'm asking. I don't know. I don't know.
Listen, all I know is he wasn't meant to go beyond just an extra.
But he has.
You know?
He has.
And then he, one late night, they say, oh, you want to be on the show? You want more lines? Yes. Yes, I want more lines.
Let me see what you look like laid back with that one leg coming out of the sheet.
Well, I don't see how that's going to help, but.
But I'll do it. If that's going to, you know what? Do move the sheet over just a little bit. That purple, it needs to go across your leg in a very specific way.
Now you have to contour the silk sheets to your body and your leg.
Yeah. And all of this is allegedly. We don't know any of this happened. But, you know, we're allegedly talking about what could have happened, theoretically, hypothetically. But he's here. So got to give it to him.
Yep.
With us or not, I'm with you. Okay.
Let's go.
Did you do it?
Yes, Elder Mother.
Okay, thank you.
Is there anything else?
Was he lying down?
No, he was up. He drank water, walking around.
Okay, thank you.
Yes, Elder Mother.
Go on and get the dinner ready.
Yes, Elder Mother.
Where is Lacey?
She is still hanging clothes.
Well, there's more washing that needs to be done.
Yes, Elder Mother.
Okay, leave that and go on.
Yes, Elder Mother.
There is nothing wrong with that hog.
Here.
I see he ate it all.
Yes.
Okay. They can.
Yes. What is it?
It is Root.
What about her?
Root.
Is she in there with the highest?
Yes.
I see.
What is this about?
I know you don't like that.
Like what?
The way she's in there all the time.
Well, he is happy.
Yes, but does he know that she is no good for him?
He is the highest.
Yeah, I was about to say. I was just about to say, what kind of question is that? He's the highest. When you think you know more than him, she's now going to teach the highest. She's going to bring the highest up into some elevated thinking and knowledge. He's the highest. He knows all.
I'm gonna need you to get off my girl, okay?
I like her too, but it's a little ridiculous to ask that question. Okay. He's the highest.
Everything.
Daikon.
You doubt it?
Not at all. But I do know that we have to protect them.
Elder Mother, what are you saying?
Well, this whole baby thing has gone to her head. And I know you know it.
Yes, I do.
And I know that River is always in there when it used to be you and me.
They could never replace me.
Ah, but you.
I expendable?
Elder Mother.
Yes, you do.
Well?
I prepare the meals.
I know you do.
I'm the only one that knows what to do.
Well, that's a problem.
Do you think I would tell you a route so that you can destroy me?
No. But what if something happens to you?
Oh, no. You have been talking to Root.
Her name is Ruth.
T-H. Well, maybe you both are trying to get rid of me.
Pause it. That Daikon, what was the point of the pronunciation? What was the point of that? The Root. Lady talks the same way all the time.
He's been waiting to get it off his chest. Yeah, right. Like he's been holding that in for a long. He don't even like. Well, no, he does like Ruth, but right now he's supposed to not like Ruth. So it's not even a matter of taking up for Ruth. He just can't stand her.
No, he sees a vulnerable stage. He's about to cry.
Yeah,
and he just sends her a gut punch. No sympathy from me.
Yeah.
Wow.
Name is Ruth.
T-H. Well, maybe you both are trying to get rid of me. M-A.
As much as it pains me, we need you.
Then we can't let her replace us.
She won't replace you. She can't.
If she gives him the one and only child, she will.
Well, there's nothing we can do about that.
Well?
Yeah.
What? Without a mother.
What?
What are you thinking?
Nothing at all.
I don't want to hear another word about this.
Yes, Daikon.
Old woman.
Yes, Daikon.
And her mother about to hatch a plan. But he didn't. Damn, they're gonna bump into this car.
Ruth.
Oh boy.
I was looking for you.
Yes.
Where are you?
The Highest wants to do a prophecy tonight.
Okay.
And he wants everyone there.
Okay.
All of the men and all of the guards.
I know what to do.
He said after dinner.
Okay.
Daikon?
What?
Are you okay?
Why wouldn't I be? Because you said you're carrying the child of the Highest? That you said was mine?
I was wrong.
You better be.
I was.
Ruth, I am darker than both of you.
I understand that.
Whoa.
And if that child comes out looking like me.
He's the Highest child.
You don't know anything.
He's the child of the Highest.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Brother.
What is this?
It's for the Highest.
Let me see it.
We were ordered to bring it right in.
Did you not see that someone brought in the cell phone?
Yes, but.
Then let me see it. I'm not going to the punching trailer for you.
Yes, but.
Somebody healed up.
This is nice.
Yeah, it is.
Where'd it come from?
We don't know.
Is it expensive?
Yes.
Where'd you get it?
We got it all the way on.
Was it new?
Yes.
Okay, get in the truck. Hold on, I'm coming right up. Open the gate, let him in.
Was that the passcode, I guess?
Yeah. Yeah. Just sitting, just flopped away, right? As soon as you open that door, it's basically flying out at you.
Like.
Tonight.
You sure?
sure?
I talked him into it. It's going down tonight.
Okay, great.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you sure?
He's sure.
Maybe he is.
Yes.
I see the safe is here.
Don't worry.
What do you mean?
We're working it out.
She said, are you sure again?
Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
It better work.
I got it.
Is that bitch of yours under control?
You made sure of that.
Okay, I'm telling you, Lewis.
I got it.
Yeah. Okay, thanks.
Where is everybody?
I sent them away to lunch.
What did he say?
He said he's gonna get us a warrant.
Great.
But we have to wait for it.
Did you tell him everything?
What do you mean?
About Andrew and Mac.
I told him enough. The less he knows, the
better.
Exactly.
We're gonna go get some lunch.
Okay.
You want anything?
I'm good.
You go?
Nah, we'll go later.
Okay. Desiree?
Yeah. Hold on. Getting a call. Hello?
He's on the other line.
Who's that?
My son. He's at a payphone behind a building.
Did he tell you where he was exactly?
He said they're hiding across from the sheriff's station behind a diner. He's afraid to go in.
Why?
He said the sheriff is in on it.
Whoa.
And a black guy showed up in a car and shot a sheriff deputy.
Whoa.
Female?
Yes.
Okay.
What the hell is going on down there?
Is he still outside?
Yes, he's on my other line.
I'm gonna send an agent to go get him. Cal, you know where we parked behind the dumpster. Can you go grab that package for me?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Is my son going to be okay?
Don't worry, sir.
Is everything all right?
Yes. Everything's okay, Sheriff.
All right, well, we're going to go ahead and head on out.
I changed my mind. I do want something to eat. Would you mind holding for 1 second?
Yeah, but hurry, because we want to try and beat the lunch rush.
1 second. I need to take care of some business. I'll give you a call back.
You're damn sure better.
Hey, it's okay.
Oh!
It's okay.
No, it's not. Whoa, whoa, no, no, no. No.
Are we doing another episode?
We got no choice.